from Bhakti Wellness here in the beautiful Purple Lotus this morning. I thought I'd begin breaking down a really nice pranayama exercise that is very balancing, and it requires equal length inhalations, retentions, and exhalations, and it requires mudras. So we use kind of different mudras with our hands, and in doing this, we just help keep energy looping within the body. Now, with this exercise, we're going to do Nadi Shodhana, meaning alternate nostrils. So we, with the mudras, help, we plug one nostril, we inhale, retain the breath by plugging both nostrils, and then exhale through the opposite nostril and repeat. So we kind of go back and forth. It's a very balancing breath, again, trying to regulate amounts of oxygen that are going to the right and left hemisphere to the brain, and energetically speaking, trying to just keep balance between the masculine and feminine energies within the body. We've been really sucked in with smoke here in the Okanagan in the last couple of days, quite bad, so much so that ash sometimes is kind of fluttering down from the sky, and this has been something we've been dealing with all summer, but it's been particularly bad as a few fires have gotten quite close to us in the last week or so. And so I'm really starting to feel its effects, and you do periodically throughout the summer. But if I myself, I find being quite healthy, no respiratory tract issues, am starting to really feel the rawness and the laboriousness of breath. I can only imagine what it's like for those who have and suffer from respiratory tract issues, so asthma, really bad allergies, COPD, etc. And so I really wanted to kind of slow down and focus on my breath this morning, and so I thought I'd share with you and break down a very balancing technique. You'll start with having your left hand palm up, index and your thumb to touch, chin or yana mudra, okay, kind of like your A-OK sign. Alright, and then with your right hand, you're going to create Vishnu Mudra. Vishnu Mudra is the reverse of a peace sign, so you're going to fold your peace fingers down into the palm of your hand, leaving the thumb ring and pinky finger released. It does feel awkward due to the anatomy of our hand, just because the ligaments that are attached to the ring finger, in order for the ring finger to fully straighten, you need to actually release the middle finger, which we're not going to do if we can help, right? So it does feel awkward, so if you can't just go into it by folding the index and middle finger down, then do feel free to go into the kind of surfer's hang loose, and then half release that ring finger. If for whatever reason this mudra just is not accessible, it's not an option for you, maybe using your thumb and index finger and folding the last three fingers into the palm, okay? So finding Vishnu Mudra or your modification of which, and have it palm facing up onto the lap. Now, as I mentioned, Nadi Shodhana, alternate nostril breathing. We inhale for three, hold for three, exhale for three. As you practice this more and more, you can extend it. Inhale four, hold four, exhale four, inhale eight, hold eight, exhale eight. So it's something that you can increase over time as you become more and more comfortable with it, and your capacity to retain the breath extends. I'd like you to close your eyes now and just start to bring your attention to your nostrils. Just noticing the breath as it enters and exits the body, noticing its quality, its temperature, its texture. You might notice that you have one nostril, that's the dominant breather here. Know that, generally speaking, that will switch every couple of hours, and it's your body's natural way of regulating oxygen to the right and left hemispheres of the body, or of the brain rather, and to help balance the energetic body as well. Now on your next inhale, you can just open the eyes. Now for practice sake, you're going to bring your right thumb to place over the right nostril, and you're going to lift the ring and pinky finger. And now you might breathe through your mouth here to start, and then you're going to switch. You're going to plug the left nostril with the ring and pinky finger and lift the thumb, okay? And then go back and forth a couple of times just to get that movement ingrained to the muscle memory of the hand, okay? And in this process, you want to keep the elbow hugging down and into the chest. Now release release the right hand down to the lap. Lengthen up through the spine. Soften the shoulders away from the ears. Close the eyes. Returning to the breath, entering and exiting through the nostrils. Take a full breath in. Sigh it out. Closing the mouth, take the right thumb, plug the right nostril, inhale through the left for 3, 2, 1. Plug both nostrils, retaining the breath. Lift the thumb, exhale, 3, 2, 1. Inhale right, 3, 2, 1. Plug both nostrils, soften that right elbow into your chest. Lift the ring and pinky finger, exhale, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 3, 2, 1. Plug both nostrils. Lift the thumb, exhale, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 3, 2, 1. Plug both nostrils, lengthen the spine. Lift the ring and pinky finger, exhale, 3, 2, 1. Inhale left, 3, 2, 1. Plug both nostrils. Lift the thumb, exhale, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 3, 2, 1. Plug both nostrils. Lift the ring and pinky finger, exhale, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 3, 2, 1. Plug both nostrils. Lift the thumb, exhale, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, 3, 2, 1. Plug both nostrils. Exhale, left, 3, 2, 1. Inhale, left, 3, 2, 1. Plug both nostrils. This is your last retention. Exhale, right, 3, 2, 1. Keeping the eyes closed, release the right hand down to your lap and allow the breath to fall back into its natural cadence. Taking note of any buzzing or fuzzy sensations throughout the nasal cavity, throughout the chest. Noting the breath as it enters and exits the nostrils once again. Maybe the dominant nostril has changed from when you began, maybe not. And on your next inhale, you can open your eyes. I hope you enjoyed practicing Nadi Shodhana this morning. Hopefully it kind of gave you a little balance to potentially your kind of dragging morning or your super elevated state of mind, and kind of brought you down, but just allowed you to feel a little bit more balanced throughout your kind of respiratory track and balanced out those energies for you. Shout out to my girl, Abby Frank. This is one of her doodles on her shirt. She's super awesome. You can check her out at abbyfrank.com. And other than that, I hope that you have a really awesome day. I thank you for joining me for a practice. And keep sharing those smiles. You never know when you might brighten someone's day. Do enjoy the rest of yours. Super love.